Like going to Africa and tell a Masai, hey Masai, you only live 47 years, man, and you're gonna die because you're eating raw blood and starch. He gonna chop your head off. And he should.